Delhi Police's cybersecurity division has warned users of a fake ICICI Bank banking page link being circulated via SMS. Scammers are sending users an SMS asking them to update their KYC details by directing them to a fake banking page via a link. The police said it's a phishing scam and that they are getting the link blocked. Subscribe to the channel for more news.